Shame on you. Shame for those that pray, that make fun of churches, that pray in the Holy Ghost, that believing in casting out devils. Shame on you.
Yes, Lord. Preach, Pastor.
You know what? They got to answer to God for that.
Yes, Lord.
Yes,
yes, Lord.
God said that's the type of church that yes, I call Lord. For this earth realm.
Amen.
See, I
Amen.
I didn't call you to call for an organization. I didn't call for you to call for a social club.
Yes,
I didn't
Lord.
Call for you to call
Preach,
for your
Pastor.
Family. He said, I called for you to do ministry.
Yes,
in the name
Lord.
Of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Lord God, get rid of the social club.
In the name of Jesus.
Get rid of the cars.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord. You need the power of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
God
Amen.
Said that's the church that I'm asking for. When the book of Acts, when I left, it never ended. That means you have a work to do in this earth realm. If it sounds like I'm charging you, I am.
Amen.
Because I want to see the body of Christ made whole.
Yes, Lord.
I want to see you stop being weak and be strong.
Yes,
and yes,
Lord.
You can be strong in the power of the Holy Ghost. In the name of Jesus, he will give you power beyond your own natural strength.
Amen, amen.
When you are weak, thou will make thee strong.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
That's the difference between someone who's filled and someone who's not.
Yes, Lord.
Someone who's not filled, whatever they're going through, they're through.
Jesus.
But someone who has the infilling of the Holy Spirit, they know that when I am down, when I am nothing, he makes me strong.
Yes, Lord.
When I have all of a sudden decreased.
In the name of Jesus. Yes,
Hallelujah.
Lord.
Hallelujah. If you yes, don't believe me, the word of God tells you, even in the book of Ephesians, right above in right in verse number, chapter 4, verse number 10. And I said that many times. Many people are like, why do you always say you got to decrease to increase? Ephesians 4:10. It says before he ascended, he had to, before he descended, he had to ascend. It's just that, you know, he had to go down before he ascended. How can you expect to go up if you never went down?
Preach, Pastor.
A lot of people just want to go up. I don't want to be down. I don't want to be down. I don't want to be down. My God, go down so you can get up.
Yes, Lord.
Because you see, when you go down, you see the enemy's like, yeah, go down. But you got to see things through the eyes of God. When I go down, I'm going down in the power of the Holy Ghost. Because when I come up with all power in the name of Jesus, flowing in and throughout of me in the name of Jesus. That's why I ascend. So whenever I descend, I ascend.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. That's the only way that I can make it. As I close today, I want you to understand that we need the baptism of the Holy Ghost. We need it. We need it like the air that we breathe. We
yes, Lord.
We need it everywhere that we go. We need it. We need it for our families. We need it for our lives. We need it on
yes,
our jobs.
Lord.
We need
yes,
the baptism
Lord.
Of the Holy Ghost. We need for his power
yes,
to take on, you know what I almost entitled this, Can You Handle It?
Jesus. Yes, Lord.
Some of us, you know what, we're saying, Lord, I can't handle it, but I want you to know, I come to charge you
yes,
can
Lord.
Handle it.
Yes, Lord.
You're more than a car. Yes, you can.
Yes,
you can
Lord.
Because you're filled with the baptism of the
Holy Amen,
Spirit.
Amen.
You can handle it. I don't care what the devil's trying. I don't care what he's doing, because he's always up to something. Come on up here.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
You should not be surprised and wonder what's going on. If something is going contrary in your life after you pray, you don't need to wonder what's that what's going on. It is the devil at work.
Jesus.
But you know that you're his
enemy. Preach, Pastor, preach.
You know, one-on-one. And he doesn't want to see you well. He doesn't want to see you prosper.
Yes, Lord.
He doesn't want to see you strong.
Preach, Pastor.
You get attacks in those areas. Don't just wonder. I don't know why this kid happened. Just say, I see you, devil.
Preach, Pastor.
I'm not going to play with you, Lord.
Preach, preach.
You know, you got to get yourself
bold
and say, you know, I got enough of this.
Yes, Lord.
In the name of Jesus. You know, you must realize, I speak that way to the enemy.
Amen,
because
amen.
I'm sick of him. I told you that.
Yes, Lord.
You can't get up there and just
yes.
say, well, you know, if you want to leave.
No.
You know, I'd like for you to leave tomorrow because we got something
leave now.
Get out of here now!
Yes, Lord.
Now, take your stuff and go.
Yes, Lord.
And come down. I don't know who let you in anyway, but get out.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Yeah, yeah, I'll take you and your trash on your garbage.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Like a wood garbage. Are you talking about all the negative words,
yes,
the curse,
Lord.
And the lie that got
yes, Lord.
Get your trash
and
you know,
get out.
Make the devil take it out.
Jesus.
You're tired of casting out. You know what? You take your mess and you get out.
Yes, Lord.
Take all your lies. I'm here to tell you, when you make them take it out, your hands will be clean.
Jesus.
Yes, Lord. Come on, Mr. Kitkat.
Yes, Lord.
Yes,
Lord.
That's
good right
I'm
there.
I'm going to take it. I'm going to cast it. I'm going to take it.
Yeah. You That's good.
You get out. You take all that with you.
Amen. Amen.
My house is going to be clean and free and set free
yes,
in the name
Lord.
Of Jesus. Yes, Lord. I'm talking about this house right here.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Because it's time you want to move in.
Yes, Lord.
Like I'm moving your mind and moving your emotions and your feeling. Oh, like I'm moving them body parts.
Preach, Pastor, hey, preach. Yes.
Something that you're not
for. Ooh, Jesus.
Get up out of here. And you're going to take all of your
stuff with you. Yes, Lord.
Every high blood pressure.
Yes, Lord.
Every sign of
yes, Lord.
You get your stuff and you get to step in. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. That's the power of the Holy Ghost.
Yes, Lord.
I'm going to tell you. As the power of the Holy Spirit resides from within you. And you must understand that you need it.
Amen.
As I pray for you today, that you must get it. You must receive it. In order to face the challenges, if you want to know if you're really equipped, you need the infilling of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Yes. Amen.
I charge you today to be open, be willing to receive and be full.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
It's more than just jibber jabber.
Yes. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Yes,
amen. Amen.
I've got to go on record to say, no. It's called a heavenly language.
Yes, Lord.
It's a heavenly language.
Yes, Lord.
It's something that you haven't been taught before.
Amen,
and
amen.
It's not something that an interpreter can interpret.
Amen, amen.
It's the difference between praying with the gifts of tongues.
Yes, Lord.
It's not the same thing. It's called the infilling.
Yes, Lord.
There's no need for an interpretation.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
It's just the power of prayer.
Yes, Lord.
I'm telling you that somebody's about to get healed today.
Yes, Lord.
In the name of Jesus. Why, whenever you receive the infilling of the Holy Spirit, we're going to receive today.
Yes, right now, Lord.
If you want it, the Lord God said, I'm about to heal today. I hope you can't hunger today.
Yes, Lord.
I hope you can't thirsty today. In the name of Jesus, because we're about to receive.
Fill me up, Lord.
Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Father. Lord God, thank you, dear Lord, for the word today.
Yes, Lord.
I thank you, dear Lord, that we are equipped.
Yes,
in the name of Jesus, that we are going to be equipped, Lord God. Power from within that's going to come out.
Yes,
in the name of Jesus.
Yes,
Lord God, as I seal this word over your sons and daughters today, I thank you, dear Lord God, that you would fill us up, oh Lord God, to the overflow in the wonderful name of Jesus. And we said amen.
Amen.
Amen and amen. I ask you to stand to your feet. Oh, before I dismiss you, I'm asking you to stand to your feet. In the name of Jesus. I'm going to bless you. I'm going to open up the altar. In the name of Jesus. And those of you who desire to be filled. Hallelujah. Oh, yeah. Those of you who desire to be filled, you can be filled today. There's nothing stopping you, nothing blocking you. No hindrance. You just got to be able to receive. That's all. Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord. Just lift up your hands for the blessing. I'm going to bless and dismiss, and then we're going to open up the altar. Father God, as your sons and your daughters stand with their hands lifted high, Lord God, that as you bless them today, Father God, thank you that this word begins to reside within them, Father God, knowing that they need to be equipped in order to live in this earth realm. It is not their permanent home, but they need to be able to operate while they're here. In the name of Jesus. Father God, I pray that when they go to their homes and to their destination, that everything will be decent and in order. And when people come in contact with them, they will know that they have been in the presence of the Lord. And we seal this right now. And we said amen.
Amen and amen.
Come
thank
on,
you, Lord.